21 miles of scenic beauty, and then Oxnard. Nothing good ever comes out of Oxnard, California. That's what I've been told my whole life. This message has been said to me both directly and indirectly. Oxnard residents internalize it too. Whenever I speak to people regarding what's beautiful about Oxnard, they tend to limit their list to the beach, the weather, the collection, along with its bougie, overpriced shops, restaurants, and bars, and Topper's Pizza. For the most part, everything else goes completely unnoticed or is readily demonized and degraded. Needless to say, Oxnard has a bad reputation. In fact, most people I talk to who are not from Oxnard but know about it usually avoid it entirely. A few polite responses I have come across include, "I've passed by Oxnard before on the freeway. I know where it is, but I've only been to the Camarillo outlets." And a more recent one, "Yeah, I've been to Oxnard, only the collection, though." And to all three, I always reply, "Fool, that ain't Oxnard," with an exaggerated frown on my face. For my people not familiar with Oxnard, let me contextualize the city I grew up in. To some, Oxnard is strictly an agricultural city, often referred to as the home of las fresas. Sitting on the coast about an hour south of Santa Barbara and an hour north of Los Angeles, it has the best harvesting conditions. The fields are filled with tireless field workers, many of whom are immigrants and have limited career options because of their undocumented status. Unsurprisingly, Oxnard has hella raza. Unfortunately, the overabundance of undereducated raza with very little opportunities, coupled with systemic poverty, has created a negative reputation. Even people from Oxnard think it's bad. Oxnard's negative reputation is epitomized by an incredibly depressing meme from The Lion King, in which Simba asks Mufasa,
"What about that shadowy place?"
And Mufasa responds,
"That's Oxnard. You must never go there."
The internet and social media further preserve Oxnard's negative reputation. No matter where you look or who you talk to, you're going to come across something bad about Oxnard. Without knowing anything else, people outside of Oxnard receive only these images and stories. Regardless of its seemingly bad reputation, Oxnard is beautiful. And not only in the traditional sense of beauty. In other words, when I say Oxnard is beautiful, I'm not referring to the parts of Oxnard that are commonly known as beautiful, such as the multi-million dollar homes near the beach or even the collection, along with its patio dog feeding restaurants. I'm talking about the side of Oxnard that's often talked about in a negative light. You know, the side that some people may call the ghetto part of Oxnard. I'm talking about all the beautiful brown people. The homies, both skinny and big, in 2XL t-shirt warehouse pleen tees, oversized Dickie shorts and long white socks. The south side down Bard near Squires. The fiercely avoided La Colonia Barrio. The chamoy filled swap meet at Oxnard College on weekends.
Pásenle, pásenle. Dos por uno. Dos por uno barato.
The overcrowded parks jam-packed with raza, cooking some juicy carne asada and playing sloppy soccer with jeans and huaraches. The tuba bumping banda musica and sombrero wearing paisanos at Ruby's on a Friday night. In my opinion, this is what makes Oxnard beautiful. Yet current representations of Oxnard tell us otherwise. To be honest, we easily encounter subliminal messages suggesting that Oxnard is not beautiful. If you take the Pacific Coast Highway, also known as the PCH, from Santa Monica to Oxnard, you'll eventually pass Malibu. As you enter Malibu, you will come across a sign that states, Malibu, 21 miles of scenic beauty. After the 21 miles, the beauty ends because you enter Oxnard, specifically the south side, and that's where the raza lives. Very few tourists and visitors dare to continue northbound past Malibu into South Oxnard. The reputation and people there are seemingly way too dangerous and out of control for these innocent, well-to-do visitors. Now, whenever I drive past that whack Malibu sign, I always visualize a and then Oxnard. After the 21 miles of scenic beauty, to poke fun at the fact that Oxnard is seen as bad and undesirable. While certain aspects of Oxnard, such as the beach and the recently built fancy restaurants, are glamorized and craved, everything else, including all the beautiful brown people who keep the city running, are badly talked about. Hopefully, Oxnard residents and visitors will eventually appreciate all of what makes Oxnard beautiful. It's beautiful brown people.